Now, I've banged on about how much I really like the 1More Evo Buds on this channel. They provide an incredible listening experience at a great price. So when 1More reached out to me and asked if I'd like to try out their first ever noise cancelling headphones, I obviously said yes. And wow, they really hit it out of the park with these, and at an unbelievable launch price of $69.99. Hey, I'm Chris Wilmshurst, and I have to say, the 1More Sonoflow headphones are a very impressive first entry for the company. They sound so good that they could rival some of the more premium branded headphones. But with such a low cost, there are several compromises that would stop me from recommending these 100%. So, let's dive into everything I love about them, and I'll talk about everything I found that knocked them down a few points. Firstly, as I mentioned before, they do sound incredible to me. It's hard to describe, but when I stick these on, play some music, I feel really immersed, especially when I turn on noise cancelling and crank the volume right up. One of the biggest features in my opinion is multi-port connectivity. I think all wireless earbuds and headphones should have this as standard regardless of price, and I'm happy to say that these support up to two devices simultaneously. What does this mean in real world terms? Well, you could be listening to your music or watching something on your PC or laptop, and then a friend might send you a message over iMessage or WhatsApp. You could then pop open your phone and instantly switch over without having to connect to it. Then, once you're done, it will automatically switch back. This is exactly like how all variety of AirPods can automatically switch between any Apple device. It's a really great feature. Next up is the impressive battery life. They're stating up to 50 hours of playback with active noise cancelling turned on, and if you don't want to block out the world around you, you can get up to 70 hours. I've been using these to listen to music for several hours every night for the past 3 weeks, and I've certainly noticed how good the battery life is. They also support quick charge, so when you've drained the battery and you need a quick top up, 5 minutes of charging equates to around 5 hours of listening time. Other notable features are LDAC support for high resolution audio playback with compatible devices, 12 studio grade EQ settings that you can access using the 1More Music app, and, much like many of 1More's products, the sound is tuned by Grammy Award winning sound engineer Luca Bignardi. The headphones are very comfortable to wear for a long period of time as they only weigh 250 grams. The cushions are a soft vegan leather with plenty of spring to them. They also look stylish with a modern look that can collapse down easily into the supply protective case, which really reminds me of the case I had with my old pair of Sony WH-1000 XM4s. Noise cancelling is very good, but it doesn't top the level that Sony, Apple or Bose offer. However, I found that when noise cancelling was turned on, I had a better listening experience with more bass and an overall cleaner sound. I will say though, the transparency mode is really good. Everything around me was amplified without affecting the sound too much. You may hear a bit of white noise when using this feature, as your microphones do try and amplify literally everything around you. Another notable feature for the traditionalists out there, or those who want a latency-free listening experience, is that the headphones have a traditional aux jack. However, using this comes with some limitations like the lack of music control and noise cancelling features. And lastly, they do look good. The matte black finish, the leather ear cups with the red fabric lining, the discreet buttons, the minimalistic logo placements do make them an attractive set of headphones. Who wouldn't want amazing sound, multi-point connectivity, great battery life, and decent noise cancelling in a stylish package? Well, there are a few things you should know about before you consider buying them. Firstly, they're not the most premium feeling headphones. Don't get me wrong, they don't feel cheap, but they don't feel amazing. The headband cushioning isn't very thick, and I feel that you could wear this out over 6 to 12 months of regular use. Not to mention, I'm not a fan of this brushless aluminium here when you extend them out. I'd have loved this to be color matched to the rest of the headphones. The multi-connectivity is great, but if you want to replace the device, you will have to disable Bluetooth on all devices you're currently connected to and then enter pairing mode, then reconnect to both again. It's a bit long-winded. If you decide to use these for PC gaming and plan to use the built-in microphones, all I can say is good luck. It won't work. Much like the Edifier headphones I reviewed previously on this channel, if the microphones are enabled in your recording devices, it will mute the headphones in-game. To get around this, you need to disable the Sonoflow microphones in your recording tab and use a separate microphone. As mentioned before, using an aux cable completely negates 90% of the features of the headphones, including the microphones. I would have loved them to work with this built-in microphone, as this would have been a great compromise to the lack of microphone usage when using Bluetooth on a computer. Also, the included aux cable isn't very long. I think it should be at least 1.5 meters long. Another thing to mention is that despite them being very comfortable to wear for a long time, the comfort they provide does start to diminish, as I find these cushions made me sweat around my ears, which I've never come across before. And finally, the most tragic of errors from 1More, a USB-A to C charging cable. Come on guys, it's almost 2023, let's ditch this old connection and embrace USB-C finally. And that's all I really have to say about the 1More Sonoflow headphones. They have amazing sound, impressive battery life, multi-connectivity, and some decent noise cancelling. But they are still budget and fall short in a few areas. But all I want to know now is, when are they going to launch a premium set of headphones to complement the 1More Evo Buds? I'd absolutely love to see what they could come up with in the $150 to $250 price point. I do think they could be a serious challenger to the big brands. So thank you so much for taking the time to watch this review of the brand new 1More Sonoflow headphones. If you want to pick some up, I've left some links in the description of this video. And I'd like to say thank you to 1More once again for sending these out. It really allows me to create content and keep providing honest reviews for my viewers. And as always, subscribe if you aren't already, hit that thumbs up button, and leave a comment. Take care.